And on the first day of the week, at early dawn, they came to the tomb, bringing the spices which they had prepared. They found the stone rolled away from the tomb. But when they entered, they did not find the body of the Lord Jesus. Suddenly, two men in clothes that gleamed like lightning stood beside them. In their fright, the women bowed down with their faces to the ground. But the man said to them, "Why do you look for the living among the dead? He is not here. He has risen."
Good morning! Happy Resurrection Sunday! Stand on up to your feet! Come on, keep that clap going! Let's give him praise! He is risen, amen! He is risen! He is not dead, he is alive! Hallelujah! Put your hands together. Yeah, there we go.
Risen, he's risen, forever glorified. Risen, he's risen, King Jesus is alive.
Thank you.
give it up. He's risen.
We just thank him for his amazing grace this morning. Amen. Put your hands together with us. Sing this song out with us now. We're here because of his amazing grace this morning. He breaks the power of sin and darkness. Amen.
Who breaks the power of sin and darkness? Whose love is mighty and so much stronger? The King of glory, the King of glory, who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder, who leaves us breathless in all our wonder. The King of glory, the King above all kings.
This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross.
Who brings our chaos back into order?
Who makes the orphan
a son and daughter?
The King of glory,
the King of glory.
Who rules the nations, the truth and justice shines like the sun in
all of its brilliance. The King of glory, the King above all kings. That you would take my place, that you would bear my cross, you laid down your life, that I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me.
Sing it out with us. Worthy is.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain.
Come on, I want to hear you now.
Worthy is.
Sing it out to him. Worthy is the Lamb.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered.
One more time.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. You are worthy. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You've done for me.
Give them praise, amen. Such a beautiful name.
You were the Word at the beginning, one with God, the Lord Most High. hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you our Christ. What a beautiful name it is. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus.
You didn't want heaven without us, so Jesus, you brought heaven down. My sin was great, your love was greater. So what could separate us now? What a wonderful name it is. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a wonderful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus.
Oh, we sing your name. You are the name above all names. You're the reason why. You're the Savior. Jesus, we love to sing your name, the only name, the only name, Jesus. And death could not hold you, the veil tore before you, you silenced the boast of sin.
Yours is the glory. Yours.
just want to invite the prayer partners up this morning. If you're here and you have a need, we're here because he's risen, amen? He's risen, and that's why we're here, because he answers prayers, and he's here for you this morning. So if you're here and you have a need, we just invite you up this morning and just continue to worship with us.
Oh, I once was lost, but now At this time, we're going to ask you to be seated for just a moment as we take communion together as a church. You know, particularly on this Easter weekend, this is always an important thing that we do every month, but it just seems to resonate a lot today. If you are a first-time visitor at CLC today, we just want to let you know that we serve an open communion here at CLC. As our ushers pass it around, we just ask that you grab both of the cups and then hold on to both of those until after it is served so we can partake together. You do not have to be a member of CLC. We just ask that you have given your life to Christ, that you have committed in that direction to Him today as you follow us and join with us as we partake communion today. Our hope is found in Christ alone this morning. Amen. If you know this song, sing it out with us. In Christ alone, my hope is found. Here in the light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace. For fears I'll still when striving cease. My comforter, my all and all, here in the life of Christ I stand. In Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe, this gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones He came to save. Too long that cross, as Jesus died, the wrath on Him was laid. Here in the death of Christ I
body lay, light of the world by darkness laid, then bursting forth in glorious day, up from the grave He rose again, and as He stands in victory, since Christ has lost His grip on me. He is mine, bought with the precious blood of Christ. Oh, yes. On Christ the solid rock I stand, all other ground is sinking sand. All other ground is sinking sand. This is the power of Christ in me. Lord calls me home. Here in the power of Christ, I'll stand.
Come on, let's give God praise. Let's give God praise. Stand to your feet with me, church. Stand to your feet. Let's take together, God. God, we thank you, God. You are so good. No fear in life. Oh, God is so good. Amen, church. God is so good. It says to us in